Can you turn the mic?
It's hard to explain that it hurts, that pain in my heart should sustain on my shirt. Today, my lunch alone, I saw a bunch of clones. I wanted to see faces, put away your fucking phones. Last night, I went on a date with a girl. Woke up hungover, hating the world. But whenever I'm having a rough day, I find a book and ride the subway. Or I walk around aimlessly, looking for people doing the exact same as me. Something weird happened, that's what I came to see. I sat in the grass so long I became a tree. Found a peaceful spot, some people watched that ended up drunk in a pizza shop. But I'll take what I get, it's a success. If I make it through a summer day without breaking a sweat. It's hard to say no in New York City with all this yayo. New York City, but there's so many other ways to play in New York City. So for now, I'm gonna stay in New York City. Who's gonna cry when I leave? I'd rather be narcissistic than naive. I almost avoided Benji's funeral, but I'm glad I did it because that shit was beautiful. When I was reading and eating green eggs and ham, I never thought I'd become the man that I am. Now I drink coffee, still sing off-key, and pretend I'm Bing Crosby. In between the cigarettes I'm ashing, I still find time to imagine. I should stop complaining and start rapping, instead of doodling on bar napkins. Big cities are made up of small towns. No one smiles at you, but they help you if you fall down. 10 years from now, I'll be 35, still hanging out in diners and drinking whiskey and dirty dives. It's hard to say no in New York City with all this yayo in New York City. But there's so many other ways to play in New York City. So for now, I'm gonna stay in New York City.